In this human age, the people of Liyue must find a way to overcome this crisis on our strength alone!